Route 53.
Oh, that's what they're saying. I called people before they said, call us here right now. I called back and she was like, you already called. She told me you better call tomorrow.
Remember this before it gets too late. Remember this before it gets too late. Remember this I know, right?
Hey!
I do it too, the way I shop.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
11. And.
Now you get two.
What?
The
camera
for the
top and the little one for the laundry and stuff?
Yeah. Yeah. It's small enough for our laundry.
Yeah.
And
once that fills
up, I'll
go on it.
I know. I have enough. Yeah. I do too. Oh, yeah.
Niche spot. Transfer to Route 17 and Route 54.
I wonder what time the 17 bus comes.
When the bus comes to get full, please take personal items off the seat next to you so that others may sit down.
Yeah.
good.
Someone up there, too.
Who are?
Yeah, Anthony.
You
should talk
to Roger. Oh, perfect timing then. We might have to spend the night or two at the hotel, but it's a weekday. Everybody tell us come now for the room. It's a weekday. Even if you get the room.
Yeah,
I know. Get the van, yeah.
Get the van.
Get the keys.
Go back to the hotel. Take out an hour for the 2 days, or the day, or whatever. The next day, get my pajamas out and the shorts out. Then take the stuff to the room. That way we can go
transfer to.
We don't have to carry stuff.
We only have
Route 23.
Maybe my laptop with all the clothes.
And the laptops. CC Bridge, a little walk. Hope for a train again. And that's a show off. Next Tuesday.
No, the 3rd. Okay. That's what I'm saying, you know. I know you wanted to see me leave before I left, so.
That's how we did that.
He loves you for this. Yeah, you just have to make sure you, when you come on the 3rd, leave early enough.
Yeah, because our bus leaves at 1:20.
Oh, yeah. Where would you stay, though? Oh, what are you going to do about the dogs? What
What are you gonna do about the dogs? Oh, okay.
Downtown Milwaukee. Okay. And another show off.
Yeah. And then she can see me like sometime the weekend before or whatever. Yeah.
Man, no change.
You said thank you, and he goes.
I heard something.
You hear me?
Yeah.
He said thank you because he really wanted to see me.
That's like.
So he's gonna come down on the 2nd.
Where are you gonna stay?
He's just staying for that day.
So we gotta see him next Monday.
Yeah.
Oh, he's just gonna drive down here and see you again.
He's gonna drive down here, spend a couple hours with us, and then
go back.
Fuck.
What happened, baby? Fuck.
No, it's fine.
Is this thing in the leak?
No, it wouldn't leak by now. No, I just skidded it a little bit.
Oh.
Plus, somebody dropping it too.
I know.
It's not landing anymore.
Yeah. There goes the city bus again.
What's happening to that? Stop. What happened to your booty in the shower?
I'm gonna see the bus go by my wave again. Hey, can't focus. What? I can't get it in my pocket.
Come
on, bus. Oh, let's stop the light, bus.
Did you hit that in there when I was doing it?
Yeah.
Did you?
I'm gonna wait, so I wanna see the bus pass by. Baby. Now we're officially
moving.
Right. This is a side of glass elevator going to Tapado.
Oh yeah, jump. No, don't do that.
Let me out!
Shut up. Get me one out of here, buddy.
Shut this. Oh. Listen to jump.
She's gonna knock you.
bank station. Hmm? The bank station.
Muskego. Transfer to
Route 56. I know that.
I think you're watching
the whole time.